First pitch deep to left center field and gone. Second two-run homer of the day for the Illini, this time from Delaney Rummel. And again, Illinois finding a way to respond after Michigan State ties it. It's 4-2 Illinois.